Norman, if you like the Phoenix Band, give me a high five.
Good job, buddy.
I like the Phoenix Band, too.
He was just 17, and you know what I mean. And the way he looked, way beyond the veil. And now I'd never dance with another. Till I saw him standing there. Well, he looked at me, and I could see that before too long I fell in love with him. And now he never danced with another. When I saw him standing there, that's when my heart went boom as I crossed that room. And I held his hand, hands up, with my ear. Yeah, we did through the night. We held each other tight, and before too long with him. And now he never danced with another. Woo! Till I saw him standing there on guitar. That's when my heart went boom as I crossed that room, and I held his hand in my ear. Yeah, we danced through the night, and we held each other tight, and before too long I fell in love with him. And now he never danced with another. Till I saw him standing there.
Let's go around one more time. Come on.
That's when my heart went boom as I crossed that room, and I held his hand in my ear. There we danced through the night, and we held each other tight, and before too long I fell in love with him. And now he never danced with another. Woo! Till I saw him standing there. That's when I saw him standing there. That's when I saw him standing there. Okay,
he's on a timeout. Put him on a timeout.
Okay.
He's not behaving very well.
This is kind of our debut here as a group.
I reckon.
Yeah. And I'd like to introduce to you our new drummer, Danny Scott, who's back here. Danny.
Dashing Danny, that
he
is.
He played with Medusa and some other great bands, Guilty Pleasures, here around town for quite a long time, so we are glad to have him on the team. And we are just going to play a great mix of music for you. We play a little rock, some country. Well, you know, it's a Sunday afternoon, right? Pre-game party. So if you want to dance or something you want to dance to, you let us know. We'll do the best we can for you.